So we are enjoying our day. A little peace and quiet by ourselves. A lot of people on the trail. Of course, I guess it was my fault. It's peak Saturday of the fall colors. But just to give you an idea, what do you think?
I think the sun feels good.
I'm gonna give you a view.
My shoe.
Not a bad little view. You may go to sleep right here.
I really could.
Somehow I lied. I thought it was 3.5 in and out. That's 2.6 in. So I don't know. Somewhere I misread it. I love you. It's why I like being outside, because I get to spend time with her. You got your sunglasses? That's bright.
I got my eyes closed.
We're going on the Tanawha Trail. I think I'm pronouncing that right. Not sure.
Probably not.
But we're going on it at the Linn Cove Viaduct. There's a lot of people. Again. Everywhere we go, there's a lot of people.
Because we're popular. Everybody wants to be around us.
That's probably true. We just got on the trail. And we're underneath the viaduct. Pretty cool. We've never been underneath the viaduct, don't we, have we?
No.
Nope. Maybe a kiss in the viaduct. Maybe that's extra good luck or something.
Cool.
I know. After a jacket, long sleeve shirt, now a t-shirt.
Oh, and toboggans. Now we're done.
Feel better?
We're going the right direction now, aren't we?
Yes. So after getting off the trail at Wilson Creek parking area and walking the Blue Ridge for about a mile, we didn't realize the Linn Cove Viaduct was car owned. We had walked, what did we walk, about another half mile?
Yeah.
And then we thought, there's no way we're going back. There's got to be another way. So luckily we found the Tanawha Trail again. But we went to the Rough Ridge Overlook. It was okay, just too many people. Way too many people. What do you think, Mel?
Too many people.
Anyway, it was neat to see. Would I come again? Have to be during a weekday. 4.14 miles right now, and it's not been level at all. So, and we cut probably about a half a mile off on the road, but now we're back on the trail.
Today has been, it's been pretty good. It's been pretty good.
We started out bad because nature called. I had to pee.
And everywhere we tried to go,
people
were everywhere.
But
it's okay.
We were cranky at the start.
Other people want to enjoy nature and what God has created. I get it. But it's just funny that everybody is wanting to do it now. We've been hiking for 16 years, I guess.
16.
And this is the worst
it's ever
year for hiking.
Been.
So, with that being said, we will continue. But we will try to pick more places that are less traveled.
Yeah, my fault.
It's okay.
Love
me. Oh, I can't see anything.
Mm-hmm. Smells clean. Or must, I don't
musty.
So I guess musty wouldn't be clean though, would it?
No. Like leaves
fall. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I heard that. It's neat in there.